New at 6, claims of environmental violations at the scrap metal yard along the Providence waterfront. The Attorney General and Department of Environmental Management filed a complaint in Superior Court yesterday against Rhode Island Recycled Metals, its on-site manager, and the property's owner. The AG and DEM say the companies are contributing to oil spillage in the Providence River and need to install storm water controls to prevent pollution.